everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local lightweight circuit en route to his octagon debut this weekend. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. Well, he won his fight on Dana White looking for a fight and did so with style points. So here he is making his UFC debut. Now the paycheck gets bigger and the audience gets bigger. Will there be an adrenaline dump? Will he experience some UFC jitters? You have to ask the question, Joe Rogan. We've seen a lot of UFC newcomers succumb to the nerves, fall victim to the bright lights of the famed UFC octagon. We'll see if it's a factor for this young man tonight.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable.
Well, the crowd pops as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
He's an extremely well-rounded mixed martial artist. Fantastic stand-up, great wrestler, and very slick on the ground. He's worked hard to have world-class skills at every aspect of the sport, and there are very few, if any, holes in his game.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. So these fighters are just a year apart with similar height, but big differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, and now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 4 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 154 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, the Cobra. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
Let's go, come on!
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Getting the hands going here early. He landed that punch flush.
Wow!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! Oh, he's going for it here. Oh, he missed that kick.
Wild